Yo, what's up, guys? Back with another Resident Evil 2 gameplay. I'm glad that you guys, enjoying this series. You know, I have no other words. We're just gonna get into it right now. All right, as you guys know, we stopped right here last episode, so we're gonna keep on going. Zombie. All right. Let's get out of here. As of right now, what do I have? I don't even know. Oh great, I only got 7 bullets, a couple of health. Alright. Alright. So now we're facing up against the dogs, which is gonna be really damn annoying. I know I could open this one. There's a certain key where you open up the police car, somewhere around here. I'm just gonna look right now. Alright, I'm gonna kill these guys just in case because they could break out of the truck. I know it's a waste of ammo, but I need to, so. Am I clear? Okay, I already picked that up. Gotta be cautious. Cause they can come up from these little holes right here. Using the lever. Oh god, I hate this so much. I don't know, I feel like it wasn't this dark before. To me, I feel like it wasn't this dark. Oh yeah. Combine that. Alright, I got my shotgun out just in case. I'll be cautious at all fucking times, yo. Fucking heal me. Alright. Alright, here comes the pups. You didn't expect for them motherfuckers to do that, huh, guys? Like, those gonna have a damn shotgun. I think one comes out from there. I'm not sure though. You can't be too cautious with these fuckers, I swear. Alright, how far am I? So all I gotta do is get out and run. Oh, this side is blocked. I go all the way around. I forgot. Oh shit. Switching my pistol. Wait, no, let me not run. Oh! See, I told you. What did I tell you? I gotta take my shotgun out. Oh, I got him. Cool. Damn dogs. Even though the lights are on. They still scared the hell out of you. Oh god damn, I just wasted a bullet. I didn't mean to do that. No, it wasn't. If you guys wanna know what happened to Marvin, you probably should know. He's right here.
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it! I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
So, already. So we're going back upstairs. I think there's two of these, and I got one right in the stash. Guys, I'm stacked on health. Now all that is making shots count. Okay. I gotta make the health count. Oh. One fucking bullet. God, I was stacked on ammo before. Perfect, I need that.
Jesus Christ!
This is a good. This is the guy that's gonna be stalking me. So. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, come on, come on. Fuck. Yo, I swear to God, he's literally right behind me, and you guys can hear it. Should have put this in there. Son of a fuck, man. Oh God. Let me just take away the spur. The badge that I needed. Oh, come on. Guys, I'm literally scared out of my ass right now. He's very above me. I don't know where he is right now. He can be anywhere. Thank you. realize you really hear his fucking footsteps, right? God, this is the only part I hate about this game. We don't know where the hell he is. At this point, you have no option to run. Alright, what do I have right now? I could go back. Alright. I know I have a part stored right now. He clearly doesn't know where I am right now. Good. Keep it that way. I do know I need this to go back to. I need a certain gun. There he is. He's coming my way. Don't make enough noise as it is. Alright. Oh shit, he sees me. Shit, he sees me. At this point, I just guys want to run. Oh god, I'm so doing this the safe way right now. And I don't need to do this stupid key anymore. He's coming right now. He's on his way. He's coming. He knows where I am. Oh shit. Oh shit. Where's this going? Alright, oh shit. Alright, we're out. We're gone. We're gone. We're leaving. I forgot where we have to go. Oh yeah, I remember now. Okay. So just go away. He's right there. He's really going the opposite freaking stair right now. Oh, we dazed him. We dazed him. Oh, come on. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh shit, I don't know where the fuck he's coming from. Oh crap! Oh, I didn't know he was coming from there. Come on. Give me a break. Good thing I got a grenade. Daze him just a little bit. Keep that, stupid.
Better get moving.
Oh, come on, bro. Can you just fuck off? Alright, I'm good. I'm safe for now.
I don't have to write a report on this.
Wait, is he gone? I don't know. Oh, I hear him. I think he's downstairs, though. Then again, I'm not sure. I'm all clear, boys. Woohoo! I'm out of here. I clearly don't hear him anymore. Oh, thank God. I don't think he's here anymore. And good thing I know it. Wait a minute, what? Where are you at? What the? What? Oh my God, he's right there! Good thing I know a shortcut. Aha, made it. Yes, I made it. Alright, now I just have to connect the power. Alright, hopefully, always in my No. Oh, God damn it. There we go. What I came here for. Wait, I still got the.
What are they after?
Oh crap. I left the badge in the freaking. In the police office! I'll get it later. Oh, hell
That's
no.
not good.
No, it's not good. Wait, open the door. Oh, come on, man.
Give me a break.
Yes, give me a break. Oh, leave me alone! Damn it! No, you got. I'm still. Oh, thank you. You helped me out. Oh, come on. Oh, hold on. Oh. Damn it. Oh, come on. I'm all good. Come on, run. Run.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe.
If you guys hear stuff in the background, just ignore
it. Hear it. Let's get out of here.
Don't worry, I'm gonna come back to the police station soon. Because I have to get something from the office.
I said, don't move!
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, daddy's here. Come here. Okay?
did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Alright guys, so we're gonna leave it right here. If you guys enjoyed this video, give this video a couple likes, comment, share, subscribe if you're new. And as always, unleash the beast inside you, because you know he'll always be awake. See you guys in my next video, and I'm out.